Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to submit feedback on your Windows 10. So basically, when you have a problem on your Windows 10 or if you reach the forums, official Microsoft forums, sometimes you may be suggested to submit a feedback. And this is actually suggested for the Windows Insider preview builds. Because on these preview builds, a new feature is introduced, and in early stages, it might not work as expected, and your feedback may be important to Microsoft in order to fix the problems associated with that new feature. And you can see these improvements in the next upcoming build or the next update arrives to the preview build you are using. So in this video, we will see how you can actually submit a feedback to the Microsoft Windows engineering team. So let's get started. First of all, we will open the Feedback Hub app, and you can use search to find the Feedback Hub app. It comes pre-installed in Windows 10 operating system, and you can also press Windows plus F keys on your keyboard to launch the Feedback Hub app directly. In the Feedback Hub app, as you can see in the video, you have to first sign in with your Microsoft account. You can also use your work or school account. So I have signed in with my Microsoft account on this app. This is really important because unless you sign in to this app, you cannot access the Feedback Hub and can't submit a new feedback. So after signing in, you will see your personalized page like this. You can find all the activities done by you with your account in the Feedback Hub app. Now in the left pane, you can see the options like feedback, announcements, quest, achievements. So now we will go to the feedback tab. Under feedback tab, you have two headings, all feedback and my feedback. Under all feedback, you can browse for the already submitted feedback by other users. And if you found a feedback related similar to the problem you are facing, you can just click on it. I will show it with an example here. So I have just clicked on a feedback here. If this feedback matches to the problem you are facing on your system, you can simply click on the upvote button there. So you can see that the feedback is now upvoted and it should be now available to you under my feedback. It may take some moments to appear under my feedback. Now when we go to the my feedback, we have here the feedbacks upvoted by us or the feedback submitted by us. In case if you did not find any feedback already submitted matching to your own problem, you can click on give new feedback to add your own feedback. Now under enter your feedback, type in a title for your feedback and then under explain in more detail, that is optional. You can submit the details for the problem you are facing. For example, I am just typing in an issue that I am facing on my system. Once this is done, you can click on the next button. Make sure you do not add any personal information in these details you are providing, because the feedback will be visible to everyone on the Feedback Hub. First, you have to select whether you want to submit a problem or a suggestion. You can also submit suggestions via Feedback Hub. Then you have to select a correct category matching your feedback. There are some category recommendations. You can also use that if you can't find the correct category. After that, you will find some similar feedback. So you can visit them. Else, you can click on the next button. Under add more details, you can select a reason which best describes your problem. In case if you are not sure about these options, you can select other. Under attachments, you can attach a screenshot, attach a file, or you can recreate a problem. So in this example, I will attach a screenshot I have taken earlier to describe my issue better. In case if you want to save a local copy of diagnostics and attachment, you can check a option provided, as you can see in the video. Finally, click on the submit button. And if you are asked for a recording, you can add a recording, else you can click on submit anyway. So the feedback is now submitted to the feedback hub. You can click on the continue using feedback hub option. There is a notification about gathering your data. So do not restart your system until you receive another notification that the data has been gathered. You can now see the feedback you have just submitted by going to the my feedback section. So as you can see that the feedback I have just submitted can be seen here. And in case if you want to share this feedback with others on the forum or anywhere you find it appropriate, you can click on share and it will generate short link which others can use to find this feedback and upvote it so that the issue you have just reported gets resolved in the next preview build or the upcoming update arriving to Windows. So these were all the steps to submit a feedback on your Windows 10, and that's it for now. So thanks for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.